This is Su reporting live at the Multimedia University Melaka campus. So let's hear from some students at here by interviewing.
Okay, hi. You guys are the MMU student?
Yeah.
Yes.
So do you use the campus at this for your learning?
Yeah.
Sure.
Okay. Do you think campus have what problem for you all?
Why? I let you know, campus very not efficiency and very waste my time. When I want enroll some subject, right? I don't know. I want go my planner or enrollment part one. So very confuse me.
The navigation also very complex. Sometimes I don't know where I going. I cannot find my things. You know, I don't know. I want to click which button. Make me waste a lot of time and. Sometimes I bad check I don't want to do it.
Yeah.
Yeah. Then do you guys think what can MMU do for it?
My suggestion MMU should change the entire design. Throw away the whole system. Because the design is very complex. We want a simple, easy and
user friendly
layout. Then so that we are easy to you use it. For the freshie, maybe we can prepare a demonstrate video for them to demonstrate how to use the entire system.
Okay, so I think thank you for your interviewing.
Now back to Chong.
Thank you for our reporter, Mr. Xu, for his report. Hope that management will take action as soon as possible to resolve this issue. Thank you for your watching news today.